Hi everybody, Julie Dave here. Welcome to my channel. Today we're doing Eddie Starboard Moving Nation issue 90. So if you're enjoying this, please don't forget to subscribe, helps the channel, and don't forget to give us a thumbs up. So without further ado, let's crack on. Issue 90, Eddie Starboard Moving the Nation magazine. We're going to do the door frame and closure bars. So the ports. That's what it'll look like when it's finished. So, a day in the life of a snowboard driver. In the early 2000s, before the change of livery that was introduced, after Andrew Tinkler took over the company in 2004, a photographer followed the work of one of the snowboard drivers. And truck track failed to. Life in the cab and out in the open road can often be remarkably funny and extra surprising. Here's some of the more colourful and fun facts from the world of trucking. So, I'll give you one of the facts. In the UK, the average long distance truck driver travels around 125,000 miles a year, or 2,500 miles a week. Did I tell you what the European is? So there you go. There's a fact from it here. For the rest, you'll have to read the magazine. Coming in issue 91, we are tailplate, and there is Starboard Fleet. Whether I'm saying this right, is I don't know. Dicey Hercules 160 10 telescopic loader. So. That's all that is. Okay, so that's the magazine. There's parts, pretty heavy this week. I'll get them opened and we'll get started. So, back of the tick. We'll get this door. This frame, there's a lip along there, which goes on the inside of the door. There it is. Two holes in there. Get two screws in. This door. Same here. Let's start and look at it. The door. We're gonna get these DP10s out. I don't like the way they wrap these one DP10s up. Pull the packet over to want to get the knife in. Okay, we're gonna get the side first. We'll do this side first. I'm gonna flip that over. Two, four, six of these little screws. Titan. Same again. Six screws don't over tighten. Just turn up the screwdriver. Season. And there you go. That's that done. Easy way to put it now. Hope you enjoyed that video. So we'll catch you again next week when we'll be doing a real tailplate. So look interesting. I'll go down here. Eventually. So that'll have license plate reflector holders, central light lens, indicator light lenses, and other lights and reflectors are supplied along with assorted screws. So that's next week. So thank you for watching, and we'll catch you next time. So bye for now.